Oh, hey, it's me. How's everyone doing? It's been a little while, and I'm ready to start doing videos again. One thing I wanted to point out is I got this super cool watercolor palette, and I decided that there were so many blues in the palette that I would just kind of switch out some of the colors for my own. So you can see a side-by-side comparison as to what I changed. This one's my new one. And so that's going to be what I am working with. So yeah, I just thought I'd point that out. Other than that, I'm gonna be using my normal stuff. I've got Copic liners, I've got a pencil drawing, I've got cold pressed paper, and I already drew this and I'm just gonna erase it and start doing the line work. So, how was everybody's new year? I actually feel like I got a lot done last year as far as my art goes. I had a goal of starting this YouTube channel, which I did do, and I think I kept up with it pretty good, except for the past couple months where I really just did not have time to make any videos. I also was able to submit and have a picture accepted for AGDQ, which was one of my goals. I sold some art at some local fundraisers, which was pretty cool. And this year, I think what I'm gonna try and do is I really want to work on learning how to do digital art. So I might do some videos with that. I actually have a really nice tablet that I bought a little while ago because I came into some money. And it was my only time, so I have a really nice Wacom tablet that I need to learn how to use. And in using that, I am going to meet one of my goals I actually set last year, but I think I did pretty good anyway, which was I want to submit artwork for one of those 24-hour shirt sites. I know I do a lot of like Pokemon fan art on this channel, so probably something like that. But yeah, I think this new year is going to be exciting for me, especially with art. Right now, kind of day to day, what I'm working on is actually sketching instead of just like thinking of a picture and drawing it like I have been doing. I drew this picture kind of in my sketchbook first. So, this isn't the first time I've drawn this specific character or like this specific pose. The hair is a little bit different. That was from another one that I drew, but I kind of like it. The other thing is I really want to work on focusing on line weight. I know that a lot of people talk about it and it's important. So you'll see me go back later with this and kind of go over the lines again with a different pen, just so that there's some variation on it. So that's kind of short term what I think I want to work on. What are you guys working on? What are your goals for this year? Anything art related? Anything not art related? I hope you meet them. I hope you have a plan. I think that's the big thing. Have a plan for what you want to do. Anyway, I'm glad to be back. I'm glad to be doing videos again. I really missed it. It's nice to kind of take some time out of my week to dedicate to doing stuff like this. So I hope to see you guys again soon.